You've probably heard about Nio, the Chinese car maker that has cars with swappable batteries. Today we'll take a detailed look at how that works, but we'll also look how long does it take, what does it cost, and is it really necessary? Welcome to REV.
Our test car is the Nio ET7. The flagship sedan is the first model to enter the German market.
Right behind me, you can see the newest Nio swap station near Augsburg, Germany. And while we are waiting for our turn to get the car inside, we can also talk about the major use cases that you have if you want to swap your battery with the car. The first one being you have long distance trips. So for example, you're going on a vacation, then you will want to have energy pretty fast and you don't want to wait at the charging point, then this is the way to go. And the other point is, if you don't have access to charging, for example, at home or at your workplace, then this could also be for you.
The ET7 has a power output of 480 kilowatts and comes with two different battery options at the moment.
So right now we're waiting in front of the swap station for our turn to swap our battery, and then we'll take a look at exactly how long this will take.
The 75 kilowatt hour battery delivers 445 kilometers of range, according to WLTP test results. The 100 kilowatt hour version can go up to 580 kilometers. At the swap station, you can choose which battery pack you want to receive.
Now I only need to press start parking and also press the start for the timer.
We are parking now. Be aware of your surroundings.
So the car is...
Do not open any door or take over the steering wheel.
It also tells me...
Press the brake panel to control the speed.
It's telling me what I can do and what I can't do, and the rest, it's doing it itself. And as you can tell, time is running. We're at 20 seconds right now. The car is backing up into the swap station. I'm not doing anything, not accelerating, not braking, not steering. Everything is done purely by the car, by Nomi.
As with all automated systems, it's wise for the driver to keep checking for obstacles or people.
Vehicle parked.
So now I can press start power swap.
Preparing. This may take some time. Please wait.
Vehicle self-inspection shifted into neutral.
Swap is about to start. During this time, the vehicle may shake and make noise. This is normal. Do not open any door, shift gears, or press the brake pedal.
So we'll wait. It says 3 to 5 minutes. We'll see how long it actually takes. We're at 1:47 right now. I mean, the cool thing about it is you can stay in the car. Imagine if it's raining, then you don't even need to get out to charge your car. You simply get driven in, wait in your car, maybe you can check your phone, some emails or something, while everything else is done for you. That's pretty neat. 2.5 minutes right now. I felt the car going up. Yeah, that's definitely rather loud, but I was warned, so it's okay. Now the car's going back down. Right now we're at 3 minutes, 12 seconds. The car is still off, so I guess we're not finished yet. It will turn back on once I can drive out, and then I'll stop the timer. 4 minutes, 5 seconds. Car's going back up. I guess now we're getting the new battery.
Nio is likely to offer a 150 kilowatt hour battery from 2024.
Car's going back down. Nomi's coming back to life. At least she's looking. The car does some sounds, but it's not yet on. There also still is a red light. I don't know if you can see this on the outside. That probably tells me not to drive out right now, but the car is still off, so I wouldn't be able to drive anyway. So now the light is green. I can drive out. I'll stop the timer. So all in all, we had a time of 6 minutes 20 seconds, but with all of it, so getting the car into the swap station and then the swap process as it took like 3 to 5 minutes, just as Nio claims. But 6 minutes and 20, you won't charge a battery at a regular charging station in that time, so it's pretty fast. Now that we've swapped the battery, we should also talk about the other things. Pricing is first. As of now, you don't have to pay anything if you want to swap the battery. It is like some sort of test procedure that Nio goes through, and that's why you don't have to pay anything. In Norway, where this technology already exists a little longer, you will pay around 9 to 10 euros per swap, and then added is of course the kilowatt hours that you use. So if you bring your battery in at like 30%, you will pay for the 70% you get with the new battery that is swapped inside your car.
The price per kilowatt hour will be similar to that at a regular charging station.
Nio only offers the car, and the battery is always battery as a service, so it stays with Nio. Nio is the owner of the battery. You will have to pay a monthly fee for the battery. That starts somewhere around 165 euros in Germany for the small 75 kilowatt hour battery, and you will have two swaps included per month. And no, you cannot take swaps that you didn't use into the next month. You only have two per month. But in fact, that's enough. Because now let's talk about necessity. You don't always need to swap your battery, because the usual case where you will use your car is to go to work, and then you will charge your car ideally at home or at your workplace. And only if you don't have one of these, then you would use the swap stations more regularly. Obviously, the ET7 and all Nio cars can be charged at regular charging stations, and we have more than 65,000 of these in Germany. And you can use almost any of these except maybe for Teslas, but the others, no problem whatsoever. You can use them and charge your car. The maximum power of charging is 140 kilowatts right now, and that takes around 30 minutes to charge the car from 20 to 80%. If you put it to your wall box with 11 kilowatts, it's around 7 to 8 hours, but you do that overnight, so the car is full in the morning, it's no problem, and it doesn't matter if it takes 7, 8, or maybe 9 hours, it will be full in the morning.
Battery swapping is the go-to technology when it comes to recharging a car fast. Additionally, it ensures you always have a healthy battery in your car.
When it comes to everyday use, it makes more sense to recharge the car either at your wall box at home or at a charging spot near your workplace. That way, you will not have to make a detour to the swap station, and it will also save you 9 to 10 euros for the swap process you will have to pay in the future.
Nio wants to install more than 100 swap stations throughout Germany, mostly at locations with high traffic density or close to major connecting highways. Prices for the ET7 in Germany start at just under 70,000 euros.